from my youngin', I grew up in Rexdale. Queens Plate, QP City, homie, exhale. First time I touched the blunt, I was 8 years old. Just take a hit from my older brother, I was told. Violence and drugs, I was exposed. I seen the fiends and I was whopping them like drug toe. They giving up their last for a piece of brick. No remorse, we ain't give a fuck, money coming quick. 10 years old now, and my pops got robbed. They came up in the crib, gangsta niggas with guns and all. They had him on his knees, bag over his head, begging and please, but they face was screwed with ease, huh? Came out the shower, bare hoodies and bandanas. 50 G's is what they came for and they can have it. Cause we ain't putting up a fight, no madam. Karma's a bitch, so I'ma make God handle him. Moving forward to 14, grade 9, high school days, boring. I'm skipping school every Friday, I had to do shit my way. Grades going down, my mama looking at me sideways. Now these bitches, they be hating on me. They talking shit, man, they scheming, they getting eggy. Oh hell nah, they ain't like that, they ain't happy. That I look good, I'm pretty, and my hair ain't nappy. Fucking hating bitches, you bunch of Laffy Taffys. So clear the scene when I'm coming through, I told them gladly. 20 years old, I'm traveling all on the road. ATL to New York, back to T.O. I had a shorty and a nigga, like a trio. I even had menage a trois, I was living, bro. Written tellies every weekend, we be smashing hoes. Tag teaming the bitch, but then she had to go. Time's ticking while I'm looking at my Casio. My bitch bad, she be looking like that Cassie ho. But I ain't tripping off that old shit. My old bitch, she baggage, and I ain't got no manners. Turned 23 and I swear I was the baddest. Fucking with this nigga, now he turned me to a savage. Love can turn you cold, it can do so much damage. My ass got pregnant, even had a miscarriage. Shit. Oh, now the story's about to flip. Came back around, now his old bitch turned to his new bitch. I had to laugh at that. I couldn't even get mad. That's why I'm spitting the facts. Couple weeks later, found out he's having a baby by the same bitch all up in my DMs. That's crazy. Now everybody fucking everybody, and everybody for everybody. My ex nigga told me that he fucked this next bitch that my ex chick fucked too. Goddamn, la-di-da-di, it's a fucking party. And now I'm 26 and back up on my bullshit. And anything that's in my way, it can get lit. I'm making moves, man. It's Bonds, baby.